Do you want to see stuff like this and this get put on things like that? Then head over to Quad Squad Garage and we'll get to it.